Then, hold on. Okay.
About vacation?
Yeah, this is a talk about our vacation.
And we went at Joel's house.
Joel is my friend.
And
I didn't really remember her at first. Did you remember her, Becca?
No.
Yeah, I don't remember her, but she looked a lot taller. Like, she was like this tall when I came to meet her the first time, but when I met her this time, she was this tall, up to my head. Even a little bit taller than that.
Yeah, even a little bit taller than my head. But yeah. I'm not too big old than Owen.
No, yeah, you're a little bit bigger than me. But Becca, stand close to me and then make your forehead touch my forehead. I'm a little bit taller than you. There's this fun ride. It was like a helicopter ride, and you had real guns. Yeah. Well, not real, but little fake guns, and you could actually like fly around. And you could get in the helicopter. The helicopters were like this. You pull a lever, and they go fast.
Well,
but the planes. Tell them about the plane, Beckham.
Well, the plane has the gun, but the helicopter does. The coolest thing of the helicopters, they are not very fast. The planes are all helicopters. I like them a lot.
We went on them like what, 7 times?
Yeah, that was pretty stupid.
That was pretty fun though, wasn't it? And you could like shoot a gun by pressing a button. And by the way, these are all white.
Yeah, these are all white. I think these white dogs are red.
It's like a little show.
Yeah.
watching in 3D.
You need to add 3D glasses on.
Yeah, that was the cool part about it. You actually really got to watch it in 3D.
And I didn't like when the stars come in chaos.
Yeah, because that was a little weird.
I thought it was going to cut the whole half of it.
Yeah, because it actually went up the screen and said it's really going to chop you.
Yeah, I thought it was.
And just tell them about the whole thing. Tell them what happened.
It was scary.
And it wasn't scary, but it was fun.
Yeah, and it almost got my leg off, but it didn't. Not all.
I love you a little. Anyway, the SpongeBob movie was like, it wasn't really a movie because the movie's already out. It was like this cool thing. And the cool thing about the SpongeBob was that you would sit down, put a 3D glasses on, and you would actually feel like you were in it.
Yeah, and after it, you came to the one. And that was pretty stupid.
Yeah, I thought it was only going to be like a SpongeBob thing.
I thought it was going to be like this one. Look at my hand. I thought it was going to be this long. This long. I thought.
Yeah, because the door was pretty boring at first. But I was thinking, here's what I was thinking at first. We were in line for SpongeBob. And once I finished that SpongeBob episode, I said I wanted to stay for another thing. And I was hoping it would be another SpongeBob, but instead, it was right to door. And I'm like, what the heck? I shouldn't have chosen this. Because this is Beckham's favorite show. Why did I sign up for it? I was like, totally
annoyed. And last time, in a long time ago, I didn't like it, but now I do.
And I didn't even like Dora. I didn't even like Diego when I was a little kid.
Oh, I like Dora. Do you like Dora?
A little bit. And the cool thing is that we went on this ride. Like, there was this, we went to a shop, some shops in Vegas. And the shop even had a little SpongeBob toy. And I was like, I should totally buy this.
And it was a toy store. And it was called there. And I wanted to buy the two cars, like the tow truck and
that's
the
car. You are so loud.
It was, yeah, and there was
a...
And we went to a store where there was this little SpongeBob thing, and there was this Las Vegas thing. I'm going to be reviewing it soon,
and,
so don't worry.
And I found some the Lego ones that has his walking on.
Okay, we're a little too loud.
So we better go bye-bye.
Beckham, quiet it down a little.
Do like I'm doing.
Yeah, and there was this little ride. There was Las Vegas teachers. And Beckham, tell them about the nights out on the street.